in the Ghana movie, financially, technically, and things like that. But I know gradually we'll get there. There's a lot of improvement. We'll get there. Yes.
You mentioned financially. What does the creative industry, what does the movie industry
need? I think the government needs to support us. I know that now there's money. They've given money to the industry. But actually, I don't know where the money goes. But like when we're doing the, when we're going through the movies that came from all over Africa, a country like Cameroon's, the sort of movies that they produce, you'll be amazed. So beautiful, technically it was good, the acting was good, setting was good, and all that. And I understand the government helps them. So I think the government should actually try to, you know, fund some of the films over here. Yes, because I think the producers are struggling to do a lot of the movies. And then, I don't know, but I have to say it. Some of the directors, or the so-called directors, need to go for workshop. They need to learn, you know, but they don't understand it when we say it. So I think we need to, they need to work on their work. Yes.
Do you think they rush in producing the movies?
Some of them, I think. Some of them, they rush, and a lot of them think that it's a business. They want to make money, so they can come out to anything, and people will watch. But these days, I don't think it's like that, you know. We actually got a lot of problem nominating some of the films. A lot of the films we didn't nominate at all, you know. Because when you look at the standard of the other countries, I don't know, you can't compare them to ours, some of ours. But most of ours were good. So we've actually judged, and I hope that the best will win today. Yes. Actors need to learn. A lot of them are good, but the incoming ones should learn. They should maybe have some workshop. And you see, a lot of them, as soon as you criticize them a bit, they get angry and insult you on the social media and all that. But I think they should calm down and then take advice from us so that